All right, hey everybody. Getting ready to do a little workout for today. Today is Friday. We're down here in Florida. Getting ready to get out, stretch and workout on. Try to stay in shape. You know they closed all the gyms and stuff down. Got to try to figure out how to get my money back for the automatic withdrawal.
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about. They got me for 2 months. But we got our own thing going on. We got our little workout routine together. We're going to try to share it with you guys. Kind of a regular thing for us now. So enjoy. Stretch our arms out a little bit. Take your arm. You know already what we're doing. All right, stretch the arm and pull it. Pull them. Pull them. Pull them. Pull them. Tight like this first. All right. Good. Now stretch them up. Stretch them up. Stretch them up. As far as you can go. Now bend your elbows. Take your arm behind you. Like that. Like that. Behind you. On that side. Now just take it upside. Get outside behind you. All right. So, let's get into it. We got the mat right here. What we're going to do now, we're going to do some crunches.
Crunches.
And some sit-ups.
It's hot.
And some push-ups.
Look at this
girl. She's going to do crunches too.
You ready?
Crunches. Okay, you ready? So, get bigger than your mat. You want to go first? Crunches, crunches, crunches.
This way.
Go the long way. There you go. Got the little pillow, little
it's
pad
my mommy's
right there.
Neck.
All right, so for the crunches, we're going to do sets of 10, okay? You're going to do your sets, and then I'll jump down to my sets.
What am I doing?
Your crunches, baby. Your elbows to your knees.
This cross, crisscross.
No, yep, you don't have to crisscross. You go straight to one. All right.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah,
okay,
you ready?
Okay.
Go. One, two, three, four. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Relax, relax, get your legs out. Feel all right?
Mm-hmm.
All right, that's good. So we gotta do 10 more. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right.
I don't feel like I'm doing nothing.
Well, you can do another set. You can come all the way up to your knees if you want to.
Cracking this pillow. And this feel good. I'm going to do the thing.
Okay, the crosses?
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to do the crosses, all right?
All
right. Elbows, got to hit it, though. You got to do
it
right.
I know, but I'm put behind my head right and like that. Like
yep,
the same.
Boom, boom.
Okay.
Okay,
all
you
right.
ready?
Right. Yeah, put my legs up?
Yeah. Okay. Put your legs up. And then elbow here, that elbow there. Remember?
Okay, I know.
All right,
okay.
Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. That's it. Good.
I like those better.
Okay. You don't want to overdo it, though.
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah.
Feel good?
Mm-hmm.
All right. We'll do one more set of those.
Okay.
All right.
Ooh.
Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good. Good?
Ooh, my ring came off. My wedding ring came.
That means you divorced him.
Hey, my ring, where's
it? Let me be down there when you get up. There you go, right there.
Okay.
All right, so now it's my turn. Get up.
That means I'm losing weight. My ring just came off.
Yeah, we losing weight already. We lost weight during the workout. Her ring came off.
Just came
off. I got her working, guys. Come on. My turn. So I got
yes.
to what you just did. You did.
I did the squat. I mean,
these, right?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right, that's one set.
Let's get it, let's go.
Right. So I gotta do another set of those.
Yep.
And then, I do what you do.
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah.
All right.
Let's go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Let's go.
15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Yeah.
Yay.
You feel that burn if you do them right. You feel that burn, that's why we do 20 on each set, because you can feel it really feel it really quick.
Mm-hmm. And done, doing
yeah, it doesn't take a long time for you to get that burn going. Once you get that burn going, try to push through the burn a little bit, and that's where the work comes.
Yep.
Do what I'm doing now.
You're doing a crisscross.
The legs?
Yeah.
Okay, so now the legs down.
Mm-hmm. Oh, we forgot to do those. Oh, we do those next. Okay.
All right, you ready?
Yep.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Woo!
Yeah, so those really burn, guys. So that's what you want. You want them to burn. You want them to burn a little bit. So keep pumping it. And eventually you'll feel it right here.
Yeah.
That's what you want. Everybody's going to be working on that. Oh, yeah. She got the weight train on. She cheating. I don't know what that's about, but she got it. All right, so let me get the other ones in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right.
So that's
that. So now let's go with
Are we doing Niggas quick to call you brother, and they be the same niggas be undercover. I get mine in.
Alright.
When they did my shit and everything. Always chased it back. I could never be late. Nigga wants my money. Alright, well, I put on plain
suck. Come on, one more set. Last set. Make them good.
Look at my dog. Don't be fussing.
Get out of here. Alright, go. Are your hands alright like that? Or you want to straight?
I know
it's straight. No, it's straight. Like that, yeah.
Oh, I did it like this.
Okay, it don't matter, but straight is ideal. Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, we'll make it right for you. However it feels right. As long as you've got the balance.
Okay.
Alright. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight, nine, 10, good. Good. What are you doing? Ah, what's going on? Get off my mat. It's my turn. Get off my mat. What are you doing? Get off the mat. You ain't even did nothing.
I feel dizzy.
Oh, you want to sit down? Sit down right there. While I do mine. All right. My turn. All right. We got through most of the exercise, which is right here.
My nails.
Her nails falling off from the workout. I got her out here, guys. All right, yeah. So we did the push-ups, we did the sit-ups, we did the crunches.
We do lunges.
We're going to do lunges.
I'm going to talk about my butt.
We'll do lunges now. All right, she wanted to work on her butt, y'all.
Butt and guts.
All right, so we're going to do lunges. Butt. So we're going to do three sets.
Oh, lunges is like this.
Those, or what we started out with.
Yeah.
So.
I'm going to do this.
Well, show us what you want to do.
Okay. No, what was it? You did. What you did last time? We did. Oh, we did this.
So, like this.
So, we're going to do this.
So, which way you want to go?
We can go to the left.
We're going to go down and then back up.
Yeah.
And this way and then back up. Okay. Mm-hmm. Ready?
What are we doing? Sets.
We're going to do sets of
10.
Okay. Ready?
Go.
That's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's good. That's good. You lay a little loose. No, that's not an exercise. All right, so you want to go back and get the other one. Go. Same thing again. Ready? Want to look for the time? All right, go. One. Go ahead. Okay. Two. Three. Four. Five. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Cool.
It's a little hole right there.
Oh, that's why you dropped down?
Yeah.
All right. So now all we got to do is, we just run it. You don't want to do that, man. You're really dizzy.
I feel dizzy now.
All right, that's
okay. Can we get a water?
Yeah, I'll go get a water.
Okay.
Sit down.
It's hot out here, y'all. It's a nice breeze. Hi. It's a nice breeze, but it's humid. And I got this thing on. I actually ordered the wrong thing because this is supposed to be what waist trainer. And it doesn't have a W on it. And I ordered it from Amazon. I'm going to see if I can take it back. Send it back. But,
it came out of the thing.
Yeah. But that's probably making me hot. And then it's humid. Like, what's the great degrees today? But this is heat. It's 90 today now. But the humidity is what always gets me. And see, we're not out back. Our back is on the water, and it's always cooler out there, but
more sun out there, though.
Yeah, all right. Yeah, and we out front in the yard now, so.
Come on, get up. That's enough water. Drink some.
I just put it in my mouth.
Oh, come
over. Hey, that's not good.
All we got left is just a little bit more. You got anything left?
Mm-hmm. We can do something else.
If you didn't see the video, she rolled her ankle with her stiletto on.
Yes, it rolled like, and it's still
rolling. So we can't do that exercise where you putting all your weight on one leg.
Yeah, so we gonna be good too.
So we're gonna sit down. You're gonna face me. We're gonna do toe to toe.
Sit down?
Sit down.
You want me to sit on this?
I don't know. Ain't not enough room over here. It might be. Okay, let's play.
Sit
down. Thank God, all set. Got a little stretch of workout in for today. We'll see you in the next one.
Yeah.